get the fuck out of the house. I am so sick of this shit and what it did to me. You know, it burned me. It put fear in my heart. Do I look like the fucking guy that's ever been fearful of anything? For Christ's sake, I put a guy in the trunk of a fucking car. I went to fucking prison. I get up on stage and talk to fucking strangers for a living. I get up on stage by myself. There's not a guy with a bass standing behind me or a fucking cowbell.
Yeah.